One of the best superstars around.
The following is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Public Enemy from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 235 pounds, Antonio Vincent.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days.
New Mexico, weighing in at 233 pounds, Wyatt Jane.
Talk about an intense competitor. This superstar doesn't have an off switch.
Nobody has an off switch, Saxton. Trust me, if you had one, I'd have hit it a long time ago.
A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
Here we go, guys.
And representing the Union from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 219 pounds, one half of the Hybrid Wrestling World Tag Team Champions, Brian Davis.
This superstar doesn't get paid by the minute. They just get in there, beat somebody up, and leave.
That's kind of a miserable existence, if you ask me.
I don't see what's so miserable about that, Byron. But then again, I see this superstar for who they are, not your projections. Doesn't matter the situation, the champion always has a winning game plan. A little one-on-one action here. A triple threat is possibly one of the most challenging matches a superstar can agree to.
No rules.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm. The tequila sunrise.
Oh. Well, that was a great counter to the single leg crab. And back in the ring we go.
Insulting.
Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar. Fujiwara armbar applied.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Body European uppercut.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Big time power.
The better part of valor. He got whipped into that corner.
Brutality.
To win a triple threat match, you must be opportunistic. If you can play your opponents against each other, then you can sit back, bide your time, and steal the win when they've beaten each other down.
I like the sound of that strategy. We'll see if any of these superstars take that path in this match.
Oh, every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
He climbs into the ring.
These vicious stops in the corner.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
There's some power behind that punch.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Does he get him here?
He breaks the ref's count. Four, two.
Still going to take a massive effort to keep him down.
Great strength being shown here.
Drop him down face first.
Built up the clothesline. Turn around.
Here he comes.
cuts off the count in one.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
And that was a precisely measured attack. Comes back into the ring.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh my God, a DDT!
Spiked him.
Oh, look at this.
Headbutt connects.
All the way up. Oh no!
Good job! The Doom Buster!
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment? I can't believe that this whole arena's in shock.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had pinfall.
I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes of the fact that he hasn't finished this, or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in this.
Ooh, man.
Look at this. Snap suplex. And this has got to be it.
I need to get him.
2.5.
So close. So close.
Turn.
If this lands, it's over.
God, Lord, that's it. Call the match.
Guys, I think this one's over.
With the lariat.
Here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
Got it. Survived the triple threat match.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Competitors who were in this match.
We knew these three would put on a show, but I do not think